Tesla said that all Model 3 and Model Y cars made for North America, Europe, the Middle East, and Taiwan after October 2022 will no longer have ultrasonic sensors. Tesla Vision, a camera-based system, will be the only way for driver assistant features like Autopilot, enhanced Autopilot, and what the company calls full self-driving, as well as other active safety features to work in electric cars. So, why did Tesla decide to remove the ultrasonic sensors from their cars in favor of Tesla Vision? Let's find out. Welcome to Techmo. Without any more delay, let's get to the video right away. In the past few months, it seems like there hasn't been a single week that goes by where Elon Musk or Tesla don't make headlines. There have been recent developments regarding Elon Musk's legal battle on Twitter, his comments regarding the conflict in Ukraine, as well as some news regarding Tesla's Autopilot, its used car business, and its plan to use humanoid robots in its factories. At this time, Tesla is once again making headlines because of its plan to abandon the use of ultrasonic sensors in its vehicles. Tesla enthusiasts and potential customers will probably wonder whether there is something else behind the decision and whether it will affect them. While several news outlets were quick to note that Tesla is removing the sensors because of scrutiny over Autopilot, Tesla enthusiasts and potential customers will probably wonder whether there is something else behind the decision. As a result of the shift, some Autopilot features will no longer be available in vehicles that do not have radar. These ultrasonic sensors were primarily utilized in a variety of applications, such as auto park and collision warnings, for the purpose of detecting nearby objects at close ranges. In conjunction with the removal of the USS, Tesla will also launch their vision-based occupancy network, which is currently being utilized by the company in the full self-driving beta. This will take the place of the inputs from the USS. Their method provides Autopilot with high-definition spatial positioning, increased visibility over a greater distance, and the ability to differentiate between different types of objects. However, the manufacturer also confirmed that the camera-only approach will be accompanied by limitations on its features when it is implemented. The good news is that in due time, they will release Park Assist, Summon, Auto Park, and Smart Summon via its occupancy network, as well as push new software updates to improve features and make those updates available. According to The Verge, Tesla's decision to stop using ultrasonic sensors comes on the heels of another significant announcement that the automaker made in the previous year. At that time, Tesla decided to stop producing forward-facing radar sensors and announced that it will no longer sell vehicles equipped with radar. Both of these decisions were made in 2018. Elon Musk allegedly repeatedly told members of the Autopilot team that humans could drive with only two eyes and that this meant cars should be able to drive with cameras alone. However, according to the New York Times, a number of Tesla engineers questioned whether it was safe enough to rely on cameras without the benefit of other sensing devices and whether Mr. Musk was promising drivers too much about Autopilot's capabilities. In this scenario, Tesla owners are interested in finding out how a recent move made by Tesla will affect them. The vast majority of industry experts believe that Tesla is abandoning the sensors as a result of the scrutiny that has followed a number of fatal car accidents. In light of the aforementioned information, we might be able to draw a correlation between the pending investigations into Tesla's Autopilot Advanced Driver Assistance System and the decision to abandon the sensors. At this point, we are unable to say with absolute certainty what led to the decision. However, based on what we have gathered, it appears that the ongoing global chip shortage was a factor in the decision that was made. Also, if this is your first time watching us, make sure to click the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can watch our future videos and stay up to date. Now, getting back to the point. In the past, Tesla has come up with innovative solutions to the problem of there being a shortage of semiconductor chips. According to CNBC, the electric vehicle manufacturer neglected to include one of two electronic control units in the steering racks of Model 3 and Model Y automobiles that were manufactured in Shanghai. In addition to that, it designed its own components and parts, and then adapted those designs to meet the requirements of the market. Musk even mentioned that Tesla was able to use substitutes for the chips that are difficult or impossible to acquire in a previous interview that he gave. Despite this, Tesla was unable to solve all of the issues that were caused by the ongoing chip shortage. And in January, the manufacturer of electric vehicles made the announcement that it will delay the release of new models until 2022. Musk also mentioned that the factory output got limited in 2021 because Tesla focused resources on modifying cars and changing manufacturing processes to address the chip shortage and other supply chain issues. Elon Musk has stated that the performance of the driver assistant functions is diminished when combined with Tesla Vision due to the additional signal or noise produced by the sensors. This is in comparison to the performance of Tesla Vision when used on its own. Sam Abel-Samad, an analyst at Guidehouse Insights, was also quoted by Reuters as saying that removing the sensors will allow Tesla to save a few dollars for the company. He was referring to the chip shortage problem. He continued by saying that the move would also save them some chips. The decision to eliminate the sensors and rely solely on the camera-only Tesla Vision driver assist technology runs counter to current trends in the industry, despite the fact that cost-cutting measures can assist businesses in weathering stormy financial conditions. In point of fact, the vast majority of automobile manufacturers are currently heading in the opposite direction. According to Andrew J. Hawkins, the transportation editor at The Verge, practically every other company trying to bring self-driving cars to the road, including Ford, Uber, Waymo, and GM Cruise, relies on a suite of sensors comprised of LiDAR, cameras, and radar. In accordance with an update that was published on the support page of Tesla's website, the electric vehicle manufacturer will send out Tesla Vision vehicles that do not come fitted with ultrasonic sensors with certain features temporarily disabled or reduced. These functions are referred to as Park Assist, Auto Park, Summon, and Smart Summon respectively. Tesla has stated that they intend to reinstate those features once they achieve performance parity with vehicles on the market today. On the other hand, the autopilot and full self-driving capability features will all continue to function normally after the vehicle has been delivered. Fans of the brand and gearheads may remember that Tesla's automobiles experienced a similar temporary feature restriction when the company eliminated the radar in 2021. The full self-driving beta program is something that Tesla is working hard to get off the ground. This will enable the company to collect data and feedback from customers, which will ultimately lead to further software development. Tesla is working to expand its neural net, which will result in enhanced image recognition capabilities for the system. Additionally, the automaker will be able to expand its capabilities for autonomous driving through the use of software updates. By doing away with ultrasonic sensors, Tesla will be able to simplify its self-driving hardware suite and make the supercharging network accessible to a significantly larger number of users. Tesla has been able to significantly shorten the amount of time it takes to manufacture its vehicles by adopting production practices that are both more productive and more automated. As the company continues its transition from producing cars to producing self-driving vehicles, these same methods will be applied to its software. Although Tesla has stated that its vehicles will not be able to fully self-driving without radar technology, the transition will be as seamless as possible for drivers. Because of this, an increased number of customers will be able to take advantage and get access to the automaker's self-driving features. It will also help Tesla move closer to its goal of making its vehicles cheaper and safer at the same time. Tesla has a unique opportunity to harness the input of customers in order to have an impact on the rapid development of the company's self-driving system as a result of its fast production time. By removing ultrasonic sensors from its autopilot sensors, Tesla has once again taken the lead in the industry. This will give the company an advantage in the data collection process as it continues to work on the development of its neural network. Not only is the automaker's strategy for self-driving vehicles audacious, but it is also an illustration of Tesla putting the customer first, even if doing so will result in a decrease in their bottom line. So that's all for today's video. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up And if you want to watch more videos like this one, then hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so that you will always be notified.